like what you see so far? Very nice, going right into double finish. Fire attack, tail whips right there. Now just one trick can literally take months, sometimes years to perfect. You're gonna see about 30 or 40 tricks tonight. Check that out, coming in on the front wheel. Going all the way around. Little elbow glide there, is what that trick is called. You guys want to see some more? Oh yeah, check that out. Nice. You notice there, Scott's going from one trick, transitioning into the next, to the next. I just saw about 9 or 10 tail whips in a row right there. Now Scott, I gotta know, man. I wanna see how many tail whips you can do in a row. Are you not tired, are you? No? Alright, you guys saw about, I don't know, 9 tail whips in a row right there probably. We're gonna see if it can beat that number. You guys count off with me. A great number for any Flatland BMXer would be about 15 in a row. So let's see what he's got. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Oh, yeah. Now you're not tired. No? You guys want to... You guys want to see a few more tricks from this guy? Now remember, I'm gonna come back out with the motorcycle stuff here in a little bit. Try to take it up another notch. Then we got our BMX guys. They're really gonna take it up. Oh yeah. He's gonna try that one more time. Come on, Jeff City. Let's hear it!
Yeah!
No hands. Just gliding on that rear peg. Uh-huh. Transitioning. Come on. Oh, yeah! Sitting on the handlebars. Yeah, you don't see that very often, guys. Come on, let's give it up. That is amazing right there, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah, very nice. All right, Steph's got a couple more for us. Gonna try that one more time. It's called the Hitchhiker. Now watch the handlebars. Oh, almost touching the ground. Almost touching. Takes precision, a lot of balance. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Scott's got one more for us.